The first dog to be infected with the Hendra virus has been put down. In a statement through their local MP, the Fearon family of Mount Alford say they are devastated. They decided to have their family pet euthanized after its most recent test for the deadly Hendra virus proved positive. The dog was routinely monitored after three horses on the Fearon's property died of the disease. Biosecurity Queensland believe there was a chance the dog could pass the illness to other animals.